2019 Volvo V60 is your new lustworthy plug-in wagon. Gorgeous, functional and packed with tech. Volvo's new long roof checks all the right boxes. Few car makers can match Volvo Cars' history and credibility in making well-designed, practical and versatile estate cars. That's a bold statement, direct from Volvo's press release. But let's face it, it's true. Look at the stunning V90, and then have a glance at this brand new V60. You want an all-weather wagon that's drop-dead gorgeous? Nobody does it quite like Volvo. Yes, the 60 and 90 series cars are all starting to look like Russian dolls, the same basic formula in slightly different sizes, but that's hardly reason for complaint. New Volvos are some of the best-looking cars on the road today, and the V60's design is yet another exercise in tasteful elegance. The Thor's hammer LED lights proudly flank the grille, with large wheels at all four corners and L-shaped tail lamps that follow the shape of the D-pillar and then slice inward toward the center of the hatch. The most obvious difference between the V60 and Big Brother V90 is in length. The V60 is almost 7 inches shorter than the V90, though the wheelbase length has only been reduced by 3.9 inches. Elsewhere, the V60 is only an inch or two smaller in both width and height. Good luck spotting any big differences inside the cabin. The V60's interior is visually identical to that of the XC60 crossover and 90 series cars, with a vertically oriented touchscreen in the center console, only a few buttons and knobs below it, a digital gauge cluster and the same lovely wood and aluminum inlays on the dash and doors. The Sensus infotainment system carries over unchanged, is fully compatible with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto and has a built-in 4G Wi-Fi hotspot. 6 powertrains will be offered worldwide. 2 T5 and T6 petrol engines, 2 D3 and D4 diesels, not for the US, of course, especially with their 6-speed manual transmissions, and 2 gasoline-electric plug-in hybrids. That's right, Volvo is expanding its plug-in offerings, and the V60 is the first model to use the smaller T6 twin-engine setup, in addition to the larger T8. The 2.0-liter turbo inline-4 engine in the T6 produces 310 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque, and only comes with an 8-speed automatic and all-wheel drive. Volvo says this combination allows the V60 to sprint to 62 miles per hour in a respectable 5.8 seconds. Base T5 engine specs aren't available just yet. Both twin-engine plug-in hybrids essentially use the same powertrain. A 2.0-liter gasoline inline-4 paired with a 65-kilowatt electric motor, an 8-speed automatic transmission and all-wheel drive. The only difference is the specific output of the gas engine. In the T6 twin-engine, the 2.0-liter makes 253 horsepower and 258 pound-feet, while in the T8, those ratings are up to 303 horsepower and 295 pound-feet. The overall system output for the T6 twin engine is 340 horsepower and 435 pound-feet, while the T8 makes 390 horsepower and 472 pound-feet. Both models have the same electric-only range of up to 28 miles, and despite their different power outputs, both will do the 0-62 miles per hour run in 4.8 seconds. Being a Volvo, the V60 comes with a number of safety and driver assistance systems, including city safety with auto brake. The V60 also gets Volvo's semi-autonomous pilot assist system, which aids with steering, acceleration and braking at speeds up to 80 miles per hour. You'll also find lane departure warning, blind spot monitoring and other active safety features. The V60 goes on sale later this year, and it'll also be available via the Care by Volvo vehicle subscription service. Official MSRP and subscription pricing will be announced at a later date. Following its official reveal in Stockholm, Sweden today, the V60 will greet the public at the Geneva Motor Show in March. Expect the S60 sedan to debut in the not-too-distant future, too. You'll never guess what it looks like. For the latest Auto New Cars motorbike news updates, follow Auto New Cars Motorbike on Twitter, Facebook, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.